Now here comes the D chord. So he goes all the way down here. Okay, so instead of going to D there, he starts down here. So you think of your D chord or your D major scale. Or even D major pentatonic if you like.